Here is my app, and in our app, you can upload image and change image. Now we'll see how to do that using Postman. Why Postman? Because Postman is great for debugging. Now over here, I have this post method, and this is my endpoint. Now, because my endpoint is protected by middleware, so that's why I need to send authorization. In my case, I need to send a bearer token. I'll come over here and select bearer token. And how do I get this bearer token? I get the bearer token as I log into the app. So I have printed over here, and this is the token. So I'm going to copy it, and then I'll go ahead and put it on Postman. So I'll just put it there, and then I'll come to the body section. Now, as we are going to send an image, so we have to select form data. And then over here, we need to write image, because this is the field I have in my database. Instead of selecting text, we'll select file over here. Now it will give you a chance to select it. Now I'll click on this. Now I'll select this image because this is the new image that I'm going to upload. And then I'll hit this send button over here. And here it says this successfully updated. And over here we see the status 200. Now we'll confirm this in our app. Now definitely the app didn't update it automatically, so we have to refresh it. So I'll go to homepage. And then I'll come back. And I see the new dog image, which is this one. So this is how you upload image from Postman. Thank you.